Jeremiah Pharms could be the most exciting and versatile defensive player to sign with Washington since Tommy Smith. He is projected to play Rover, but could play free safety or inside linebacker in college. He even played cornerback at the Reebok Combine. Jeremiah runs a 4.5 40 and benches 320 pounds. In high school, Pharms was a dominant fullback, tight end, and inside linebacker. He was a consensus All-America and two-time League Player of the Year selection. A vicious hitter, Pharms caused 8 fumbles as a senior. He ended the year with 138 total tackles, 5 sacks, and 2 interceptions. Pharms is a great basketball player who nearly gave up football to pursue a basketball scholarship. Every Pac-10 school but Stanford offered Pharms, who signed with Washington because he felt comfortable with the Husky coaches. Valley coach Dave Hoskins predicted that Pharms could start for the Huskies as a true freshman, and then in 3 years, he'd be in the NFL.